This talk today is a kind of a new version, a little bit different way of presenting a lot of the material that I talk about. So I hope it's going to be as smooth as most of my other talks. We'll find out. Really looking at it from the point of view of how the biology controls chemistry. Most of us have always thought about chemistry as being the driving factor. The first thing we fix in our soils is the chemistry. Well, is that really true? Is that really the way we should be going about fixing our soils? So we have to understand this interrelationship between the biology and the chemistry in our soils. So that's really what we're going to be investigating today is looking at that particular questions.